Hi, and welcome to a short video that I've put together for you to show you the package tracking app in your OneLaunch desktop search application. So as we all know, e-commerce or shopping online is absolutely humongous these days. Everybody under the sun is buying things online and therefore having things shipped to their homes. And the importance of knowing where your packages are at is often quite important to get a sense of where they are, when will they arrive, will they be on time for this special function that I need this package for. So tracking their whereabouts is super, super important. So with all apps in OneLaunch, we really want to bring you convenience and efficiency and productivity to all the things you do daily on your computer and on the internet. And the package tracking app does just that. So first and foremost, where do you find it? You can see here, I actually already have it pinned. So it's the little package icon on my dock. When you hover over it, it says tracking. But if I click it, if I right click it, I'll unpin it, then I'll show you where to find it. So where to find it, click additional apps, the gray plus icon, that will open up the apps library. And then now you can see on the second row on the left, tracking. So I'll just click that to pin it to my dock. You saw it just populated to my OneLaunch dock. And then after that point, it's there pinned for every time you want to track a package. Just click it. So it's a very, very simple app or widget that, again, is just really helping you find the tracking results quickly and efficiently. So in this app, we're linking directly to the top carriers in the world, or specifically in the States, FedEx, USPS, UPS, and DHL. And for other couriers, you can check out trackingmore.com. The app itself also will help you get immediately to the results for tracking your package. So first and foremost, on the left here, just choose one of those four major carriers. So let's say UPS. And then enter your tracking number. And the tracking number is usually something you've been given either from a company that you bought the goods from or from the carrier itself. And then enter the tracking number. So I don't have one on hand, but just put in a fake one here and click search. And in your OneLaunch Chromium browser, that will immediately open up the results on trackingmore.com. for that UPS tracking link. So because it was a fake one, there's nothing here. But if it was a real one, you can see they've kind of got a demo here track. You would see all of the results, deliver, drop offs, out for delivery, arrived at facility, etc. From tracking more on behalf of that tracking ID. So the other kind of cool thing we do for you is we keep a history of the recent packages you've tracked here within the OneLaunch app. So it just might save you needing to remember that package that you tracked yesterday and you want to track again. You can simply take the number from there. And you can just click it. So you'd be able to click that and then just check it out immediately. You don't even have to take the number and retype it in. So that, very short and sweet, is the package tracking app in OneLaunch. Again, it's basic, but it will get you where you need to go very quickly, get you the answers you need on where your package is. And we're always looking to improve our app. So if you have any questions on it, feedback, please email us at support@onelaunch.com. Thanks for watching.